Students of class 9th, let's start our SS study today. You know chapter 2 today, constitutional design means how constitution designed. Then students, it is the question, what is constitution? You know, constitution is the rules and regulations by which we can adopt in overall country peace and everywhere, you know, for the peace and welfare of the country, maintaining means well managed, managing everything for the country means having need of rules and regulations, and those rules and regulations for all, same rules and regulations for all, and that is framed in a constitution. It's written, it is means written thing, means no one will go against to it. It is for all. That is constitution. Okay. And that constitutional design, how to make that constitution, which things means included for making rules and regulation, these things given under to this. And you know, the in this chapter given much more means in beginning of chapter about South Africa, Nelson Mandela, how to create, and that portion was deleted. So I have taken from where in this year portion, okay, means in this year this chapter's half portion taken from here. Why do we need a constitution? Means what is the importance of constitution, why it's needed, it's given in this. We will start from here. What is the need of constitution? You know students, for maintaining peace, silence and managing everything well in whole over the country, it's needed constitution. So it's given in some points. Let's start. You know, constitution is necessary means for these things. Firstly, it generates a degree of trust and coordination. You know, trust, everyone will have to believe each other, and coordination means support of all publics, no discrimination among anyone. Coordination, that is necessary for different kind of people live together. You know, in India, different kind of peoples living together, okay, means having much more disparities like language, their physical appearance, face and figure, means a lot of things, having their thinking. So they have to live together and they all have to obey the rules and regulations, and they all have to go on the same way. So constitution needed. Okay. Next and second point is that it specify how the government will be consulted, means who will have power to take which decision, means who will take decisions, means power into the whom hand, for its also constitution very important. Okay. Next and third point is it lays down limits on the power of government and tell us what the rights of the citizens are. Means in our constitution having fundamental rights, and whatever our rights, whatever we can do, means we are authorized for doing, it is written in constitution. And we have to do according to that, okay. And if we will go against to it, then we will be punished by the authority. And you know, under to constitution, in democratic country, all the rules and regulations given, we all have to must follow word to word, okay. So constitution required, okay. Next point is, it expresses the aspiration of people about creating a good society. Means if we want to create a good society, like Ram Rajya, Gandhiji had seen the vision of Ram Rajya, means maintaining peace, silence and you know everything. So means we have need for the constitution. Without rules and regulations, we cannot follow. So it is very important. Whatever we have to do, it should be written, and each and every people should be know about it also. Okay. मेकिंग ऑफ द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. यू नो इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इज वर्ल्ड लार्जेस्ट रिटन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. मीन्स ए लॉट ऑफ यू नो मोर देन 300 आर्टिकल्स रिटन देयर एंड वी हैव टू अडॉप्ट इट. इन इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन हाउ इट्स बींग प्रिपेयर्ड मीन्स हाउ इट्स इंस्पायर्ड. इन 1928 मोतीलाल नेहरू with another 8 congress leaders they have you know drafted a constitution for india. They have made plan, okay, means how to make the indian constitution before independence. And in 1931 the resolution of the karachi session of the indian national congress dwelt on how independent india's constitution should look like. Means after getting independence, how we will manage, how we will control our country, it should be planned before. So they have discussed about it in their Karachi session. Okay.